Over Memorial Day weekend, 11 dead in another violent shooting.
We are in a state of emergency.
This Memorial Day weekend left 10 people dead, 44 others wounded in shootings across the city.
The gangs are fighting a war over turf, drugs, and money.
Chicago's South Side. These streets are home to some of the most dangerous gangs in America. Last year, there were more murders here than in any other city in the United States.
Let them know.
That the earth will close.
That the earth will close.